All right, WWE Universe, Steve Austin. There's Hershey the Wonder Dog sleeping like a baby with a toy. I'm on location. The Broken Skull Challenge, the show I'm filming for CMT. I'm getting ready to haul ass out of here. I got a day off tomorrow. Here's a quick tour of my trailer. It's a big-ass trailer. Here's a slide, big couch. There's my Pearl Beer neon clock. Anytime I stay somewhere for a while, I take my clocks with me. I'm going to be out here for about a month. I've spent 3 nights out here. I've got a day off, so I'm heading back into Los Angeles for tomorrow. There's a Carhartt jacket. Carhartt jackets will last a man forever. Everybody should have one. There's all my stuff. Check this out. This is my ARB cooler. This thing will freeze stuff or just keep it cold. Plug it into your cigarette lighter and then plug it into a wall when you get to where you're going. All my food, all my good stuff is in there. Just got finished cleaning up. Look at all the boxes of rice, water. There ain't no beer cans in there. I'm a coffee snob. This is a great coffee maker. So I bring my own coffee maker out here. I ain't got to drive to Starbucks. Got it all right here, self-contained. Check it out. That's my walking stick. Every night before dark, Hershey and I go for a walk out here in the mountains. If a coyote comes, I will knock his head off of that stick. Here's the bathroom. Yep, lid's still up. Check it out. There's my Weber barbecue grill. I fire that thing up every single night. Runs on propane. I'm cooking turkey and chicken out here. I don't go nowhere to eat. I use the microwave for my veggies and grill everything right there. Look at that. Supercharged 1996 Suburban, shiny as hell. Fix a load up my cooler at Hershey and head into Marina Del Rey. Here's my bedroom. Well, I mean, it's my bedroom. Most people use this for the makeup room. There's another big screen TV. There's another big screen TV in the other room. Y'all remember the lime green sleeping bag I told you about when I was camping in Texas? Here it is, ugly as hell. I'm using it. The working man uses what he buys. Look at this. That's the electric blanket that I bought on the same trip. Flip-flops, change of clothes, fixing to get into that. Wardrobe. I don't know what that contraption is. It came with the trailer. This is a badass trailer. Check this out. See that suitcase? I'm a suitcase snob. That is one ugly-ass suitcase that my wife bought. Look at the ribbons on it. That way she can't mistake it when it comes down a conveyor belt. I'm embarrassed to carry it. This is the last time you will see this suitcase ever in a video that I do. Here I am. I'm as red as the suitcase because the sun came out yesterday. And it's hotter than a sunbuck out here. I got my ass burnt. Went to the store last night and got me some 50 block. I got 10 layers of 50 block. Equals 500 block right now, but I'm already red. I'm going to chill down because I got a day off tomorrow. Hey, check it out. Coming up on the Steve Austin Show. I got the big show coming up on Tuesday. Talked to him when he was in Anaheim, California. Then on Thursday on Unleashed, I talked to UFC fighter Stephen Bonner. Hey, WWE Universe. I've been real proud to show you my trailer. We're having a good time out here filming this show, the Broken Skull Challenge. My name is Steve Austin, and I'll catch you down the road.